Slowly, the green nightmare faded, leaving dark stains on my soul that would never come off. I felt like flatlining. I was all shook up. I woke up in a cold sweat, sick and tired to the bone, lying in a puddle of my own puke. The hag had said take me to Cold Steel before it had all gone crazy. It was a clue. The only one I had. It took me forever to crawl back to my feet and hit the road, but when I did, I drove straight to Cold Steel Foundry outside the city. There was a whole lot of action around the place for a freezing winter night. Trucks coming and going, men running. I had the drop on the mystery witch. She thought I was dead. I was on her blind side. I was going in. The bad trip had put me in a crazy mood, adrenaline pumping through my aching veins. Staggering on the mill roof in ice and snow and wild wind, I was a ninja. My kung fu was strong. I wasn't hitting anybody. At best, I was Superman on kryptonite about to fall through a skylight, down to where it was all going down. A half-abandoned industrial area in the middle of nowhere, the factory was a perfect front for any number of illegal activities. In the belly of the plant, molten metal boiled and bubbled like a witch's brew. Night, snow fell like confetti over the Devil's Parade. The storm was anything but over.
Alert! In pursuit of the intruder! Go!
Can you believe it?
What the-
Perimeter breached. The facility has been compromised. Repeat, the Deep Six has been compromised. Initiate Operation Deadeye.
The walkie-talkie military lingo could mean only one thing. They were getting ready to destroy the evidence and vanish into the night. I was so close. The hidden truths were just around the corner. Mercenaries were running a tight operation, paperwork and all.
Merchandise missing again. A chemist had tried to smuggle it out for his own private party. Locked him up in cell B7 and D6's old test facility to wait for proper processing.
I was close enough to hear the secrets, just beyond the next doorway. Thank you. folder on the table told a grim tale. The folder on the table told a grim tale.
Ah!
The monitor showed me the way. Processing diagrams fill the control room screens, all but one. An elevator titled D6 on one of the screens, somewhere onwards, past rows of ovens, in the core of the plant.
Repeat,
taken on the role of the mythic detective, Bogart as Marlowe, or as Sam Spade going after the following a path of clues to that final revelation, even if it would take me down to the cold, cavernous depths of a grave.
You can't do this! My men are still inside!
Do you have any idea why this is called Operation Dead Eyes?
I think he's dead already.
Let's do it.
Attention all personnel. The self-destruction sequence has been initiated. Evacuate the complex immediately.
We've got company.